This is the Asian side of Turkey. Turkey strands spans two continents, I said, Asia and Europe. I think 67% of Turkey is on the Asia side. Somewhere around 70% of Turkey is on the Asian side. It's the only city in the world that spans two continents. All the houses back in there. It's a little dark. It's kind of rainy today.